In this video, we will learn different techniques of redirecting URL for your viewers from one web page to another web page. Hey guys, welcome back to this channel. If you are passionate about web development, show us some love by hitting the like and subscribe button. We can create a simple redirection by using this meta tag. First, create a meta tag, then insert the meta tag at this line of code. You can replace this target URL with your URL. The target URL can be any URL, okay? You can now see that the URL redirection is taking place. If we add 5 here, it will take 5 seconds for the redirection to take place. Add a note something like this page will redirect after 5 seconds. Here, the user can wait for 5 seconds. After that, the redirection will take place. You can also give more control to the user by adding the note. If the page is not redirected automatically, please click here. The user can click here if the redirection is not taking place. Next, let's use JavaScript to redirect from one URL to another URL. Create a script tag. Set the current location to the target URL. You can also set this redirection to take place after a few seconds, as shown here. This value 5000 shows in milliseconds, which is equivalent to 5 seconds. You can wait here for 5 seconds. After that, the redirection will occur. You can also add here the countdown timer. Place the number into a span tag and give it an ID name as countdown. Create a function called redirectTimer that takes a number count as input, then set the timeout function. Add here count minus minus to count down the timer. The countdown will start from 5, which is represented by the span element with the ID countdown. If the countdown is greater than 0, the countdown timer is active, but when it reaches 0, the URL will be redirected. The countdown will occur 5 times, with each countdown lasting for 1 second. Boom! Here we can see the countdown timer. Now the redirection is taking place. You can change the countdown timer by changing these values. For example, I can change to 10. Lastly, we can use this formula to redirect a URL from a specific page or subdomain of your website. This can be handy if you don't want to redirect the entire website's URLs. That's it for today. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Goodbye for now. Until next time.